It's me again, teacher Joanne, and we're here to learn how to use the online manipulative number balance together with number bonds. Okay, so I would like to introduce you to the number balance again. You can see it here. So there are the numbers 1 to 10 on one side together with the pegs underneath each number, and the numbers 1 to 10 on the other side with the pegs as well. Inside the orange box are pegs, and we will use the blank pegs here. These are the weights, and we will use them corresponding to what is given in our number bond. Okay? So we will use this number bond, and for this number bond, we are given 9 here as a whole, and one part is 2. And we are tasked to find the other part. Okay? So in this number bond, the whole is given, what is the part? Okay, so if we use the math language, the question becomes 2 and blank make 9. Okay, all right. So the thing to remember when using the number balance with the number bonds is to always put the parts on one side and the whole on one side, right? So first let's look at the whole. This is number 9, right? So I'm going to put a weight. I'm going to get a weight and then put it on number 9, okay? So which number 9, on the left side or on the right side, it doesn't matter. You can pick anyone as long as you put the whole on one side and the parts on another side. Okay, so I'm going to put the 9 here. Okay, you can see that the number tilts towards the 9 because 9 is more or heavier than the empty balance here, which is equivalent to 0. Okay, let me put back our number bond. There we go. So that's our whole. That represents 9 here. That's our whole. And one part is 2. Okay? So I'm going to get the weight, and I have to put this weight onto the number 2. Okay? Do I put this on this side on the same number as 9? No, I don't, because this will be my whole part. So this will be the whole portion. Okay? So I have to put this on the other side because this is my part. So that is my 2. Okay? Is the number, balanced? It's not, right? And our task is to make it balance. So 2 and something make 9. What is that something to balance to 9? What do we need? All right? So you get a weight, and if your student wants to, just try out different pegs, they can. If you notice here, does 10 and 2 make 9? No, it doesn't, because 10 and 2 is 12 and this is 9, so that doesn't work. Does 9 and 2 make 9? No, because 9, 10, 11 is not same as 9, right? Okay, so they can do this by trial and error, or there we go. Yeah, that's fine. How about this one? Is 7, does 7 and 2 make 9? Yes it does, right? 7 and 2 is 9. So this is 9 on this side, and this is also 9 on the other side, correct? So when you see if it balances, then this becomes 9 is equal to 9. All right, so that's how to use the number balance with the number bonds when the whole and one part is given and you have to look at, or you have to find the other part. Thank you for watching. Bye.